Hi, my name's Paula and I teach yoga flow here at Evolve, and today I want to show you a really simple stretch that's, you might know it as eye of the needle or reclined pigeon, but it's really great for if you do a lot of running. Great if you have any lower back issues. It's going to stretch into the hips, glutes and lower back. So to get into it, just lie down on your back. Easiest way to start with the knees bent, soles of both feet on the floor. And from here, I'm working with my right leg. So taking my right ankle to the top of my left thigh, and flex your right foot rather than point the toe. So flexing the foot is going to protect your knee in this position, because your knees are quite a vulnerable position. From here, lifting your left foot, and this is where some people get confused. Thread your right hand through the gap between your legs and then interlace the fingers around the back of the left thigh. If you know that you're a little bit more open in the hips and you want to go deeper, you can interlace the fingers just around the top of the left shin, just below the knee. Check that your head and shoulders are down on the floor. From here, take an inhale as you exhale, so gently drawing your left leg back towards you, just to where it wants to go. And if you want a deeper stretch into the hip, you can use your right elbow and gently press into that right thigh, so you're moving your thigh forward slightly. So if you find that you're up here somewhere and you can't get your head and shoulders down, the next best thing is to actually do it sitting up slightly. So you still have this position. Think of your knee moving forwards away from your face. And you can either be on your hands or leaning back on your elbows, so you still get a nice stretch. Don't forget to do it on both sides. So give that one a go.